Hi, I'm psychologist Dr. Alexis from Witten Reason. Shortness of breath is one symptom of coronavirus, but it's also a common symptom of anxiety. If you're only experiencing short, fast, and shallow breathing, try this technique. You're going to take a deep breath in slowly through your nose for a full 3 seconds. And breathe out even slower through your mouth for 5 seconds. When you breathe in, your chest should stay still, but your belly should expand out like you're inflating a balloon. It helps to practice deep breathing, laying down with one hand on your chest and one hand on your belly so you can monitor your body's movements. It takes practice, so do this for 2 to 5 minutes daily. You can retrain your breathing and lessen or prevent anxiety. The DC Department of Behavioral Health has established a 24/7 mental health hotline at 1-888-793-4357 for individuals who are experiencing stress and anxiety related to coronavirus.